Hello YouTubers, the infamous 038 kit is getting torn completely down. Wouldn't run, never was satisfactory, ever. And my journey is to try to change that. I believe that it's the timing, and I'm going to put this crank in it. It's currently covered in some kind of crap. Guy told me it was to keep it from rusting, but I don't think it is. Or if it is, they did a poor job of putting it on there. So I've got to clean it up before I can use it. And the flywheel I'm going to use is an OEM flywheel. And it is on the way. It's in transit. I don't need it today. So I can go ahead and break this down and get started on it. All right, I took the oil out, and of course the fuel, and turned it upside down and stuffed a shop towel up in it. So I could get as much of the oil out as possible, because this, well, nasty. I think a large amount of it came out. These are the first things I want to remove. They'll tear me up. I'm always breaking my skin on. I'll be right back. I need to put a shirt on. You know, I learned something about these pumps that I didn't know. The oil pump has a sealing ring in it, because the blue one, you know, that they're selling, that's pre-built, came to me and it leaks like a sieve. And the only thing, you know, is either the gasket or the sealing ring. So anyway, I look at it and I say, okay, it's gotta be a sealing ring. So I order one, it comes in, and I take the time at that moment to look it up. And you have to have a, what do they call it? I forget. So, hold on. A press arbor. That's, you know, to remove, anyway, to work with it. It sort of looks like this, except it's a bunch bigger. And and that part was like $13, so I should have just bought a $13 pump. Because the seal's very much like a seal you put on the crank. And it'd be easy to bend it, I would imagine. You don't have the right tool to put it in. The one thing about it, everything's brand new. That's sad. I wish I had a parts washer. A good one. That's why I don't have one. I don't want a toy. See, this is a clutch, so I've already got that side off. And this screw is hidden behind the handle. That was one of the flaws that drove me bananas. Yeah, I remember I had to waller out that hole. This is taking me back. Okay, I'm gonna continue with this. And I'll bring you back in a little bit.